And today I'm gonna try and see if I have the required internet speed to try the online battles. JADE so far is one of the characters that I really like, so I've been using JADE a lot more often. Alrighty. Welcome, welcome, welcome,
Matumbo.
welcome. Yeah, while Brown is away, he's currently going to the movies to watch the Avengers. Spoiler alert. Nah, no spoiler alerts. Alrighty, let's see if my internet can manage the online. Ranked matches. I normally go for ranked matches because you can do different variations when it comes to your character setup, and just doing ranked matches, you use the default settings that the system has. Alrighty. Hey,
Scorpion.
welcome.
JADE. Wuxi Dragon Brother.
Have fun. I only use JADE, so far, average.
Round one. Fight.
You're still winning, so. Oh, sorry. So I heard some stories that the mercies were breaking the game. You heard anything about that? Yeah, it causes the your system to freeze, and so you have to do a reset.
Scorpion wins.
I have never had that problem. I'll go king of the hill, I'll go like 30, and you know, run the thing up to 30, and I'll do mercy every single time, and I haven't been able
to. Oh, cool, cool, cool.
Fight.
Wow.
Round two, fight.
Ah, the mix-ups. That's awesome. I know how you guys play without jumping.
Round one. Fight.
Good one. All right, thank you. All righty, no problem. Pardon? Oh, it's in Jamaica now.
Oh, okay.
It's just 1 o'clock, so I'm guessing you're in UK. Disconnected, but that's cool. Got my ass whooped on the first one. Hopefully my internet is not laggy, but so far it's playable. Alright, so I need
Jax.
To practice a lot.
Dry Ryu Fire Garden.
Okay. Dive.
Round one. Fight.
Don't you dare too long.
Round two.
I got lucky.
Fight.
Thank you.
TY All Online MK.
That's to keep off the burst. Yo, welcome. Ooh. He is off to watch the Avengers movie.
He's off to the movie.
Round one, fight.
Need an anti-air move. Something very fast. Or maybe that works. That works. Okay, I'm not sure.
Round two, fight!
Yeah, I miss on simple combo. There, I missed some simple combo. You gotta try out for him.
Man, what are you gonna do?
Jade wins.
Thank you for the match, Jump Dark. As you can see, I'm still learning. I still have a long way to go before I can master Jade. I need to learn how to fight without jumping more. As you can see, with the Jade has a natural enemy with Scorpion. Scorpion can teleport out of most of the moves, so that's what happens when you fight the Scorpion.
Jade, Kano, Shinnok's Bone Temple.
Dragon out of Outworld.
Gotta go where business takes me, love.
There's none for you, Kano.
Round one. Fight!
Wow. Ooh. I got really lucky there.
Did you think you could win?
Round two, fight!
Come on.
Sorry, mate. Job's a job.
Kano wins.
Wouldn't it be more disgusting after he finishes his peas on the body?
Round one, fight!
Oh, come on!
Thank you.
time.
Sorry. It's a part of the fight.
Round two, fight.
Mortal again.
What, you say you're gonna rate mortal again? I wonder why.
Why?
Round one. Fire.
Turn me in a heavy way.
Fortnite, turn it. Oh boy, that's just funny.
Fight.
Oh, come on. I don't know if I come out there and move them. Flawless victory! Oh my god.
Final round. Fight!
Kena look good in terms of how he fight like one Hagar, one Zangief, and yo, him very powerful, as you can see, and they mix up them way, Mado. Watch it. That.
Gotcha, Mike.
Come on.
Shut up and bleed.
Round two, fight.
Good one.
Fight.
Oh shit.
On ya, boy.
Well, I'm related to that game, man. The adrenaline rush. Respect Commander Creed. Commander Creed. Good game. GG's. Not a lot of persons are going to stay around for the 3 rounds, you know, or 5 potential rounds, basically. Okay, each person can go a 2-2 win, but the third one would decide who wins. I've not seen a double KO so far, which means... But maybe it's still there. Alright, so I have a 13 win to 11 loss, 51% in my VCM. However, why is his win odds 49%? That, I don't know. No one wasn't connecting me. That don't work at all, Rasta. So people all are declining me. Little on me who can do nothing at all in the game. Eh? People are declining invitation for play versus me. Oh, you can't say all me do appear jumping.
JADE Scorpion.
Oh, come on.
Special Forces Desert Command.
Oh, man. Alright, so this is JADE's biggest fear, Scorpions.
Round one. Fight.
Yep. Scorpion's a pain in the hell.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, come on. I got lucky. I got really lucky there. But if I fight more scorpions, then definitely I will learn how to fight them.
Round one. Fight! Fight!
Oh, come on. Good match, secret. Probably I need to start using some Scarpe, I don't know. Next streaming I will consider practicing with Scorpion, because the beta released with Scorpion and Baraka and also Scarlet. And so most of the players, they practice so much with the Scorpion that they can practically beat everyone with just those three players. Right now, the number one player that I'm seeing on the leaderboard, he has a Baraka.
Scarlet, Kano, Jade. Special Forces Desert Command.
So here's another one. Probably beta tester as always. They got really good when it comes to the Scarlet. Really hate Scarlet.
Round one. Fight.
What link with that? No.
Yeah. Jade wins. Round one. Fight.
Oh, shit.
Round
Thank you. Game generate heat, you know, man, because the war didn't get intense. So war for intense, man. Swear Minga and lose just a while ago because Scarlet are one of the opponents that was have a physical all over the map. So you can just do it.
Kano, new Cybot, JADE, Black Dragon Fight Club.
Alright, Titan. Take it easy on me, Titan.
Round one. Fight.
Good match. Yes, as I'm saying, some persons quit after the first round, you see it. Even if I cannot beat the person 100%, I give him the full 3 rounds, making whoop my ass in the 3 rounds. Somebody used Sub-Zero and wiped me the other day. Sub-Zero is bad, yeah. Bit more complicated to use for me, but yeah.
I regret and must decline, Sub-Zero.
Only the best are asked to be Lin Kuei.
My allegiance is to Outworld.
Round one. Fight.
I will end you.
womp, womp, wah.
Round two, fight.
Oh my god, I'm dead. Yeah, but Zon's there now. Fight right for me, expecting to fight him. I expect him to freeze the ground. I throw ice balls, you know, regular Sub-Zero stuff. So. The new Mortal, yeah, Sub-Zero start to, yeah, mix up. I can go ahead and go learn how to fight. Or maybe because he fights some Scorpion so much, he learn other ways.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, so this is what I'm gonna do. Shit. Only one finish that I know so far. And I like me have nothing else unlocked for your characters because it takes a lot of money and luck for you open your chest them and find exactly what you want. So far, nothing at all. Go on a differently. Stubby.
Fatality. Sub-Zero wins.
Painted as static.
Fatality. Sub-Zero wins.
Alright, welcome. The original YouTube call is after the movies, so this is Larry. I don't know if you know Larry, but same from same era, Brownstone, normally stream. So welcome to the chat, Sadiq. I just got my ass whooped, as you can see. I win. Yeah, look like him win. Still I practice some stuff for the Jade character. Some things are still beating me here. The game looked dark because that's how the creators make the game for look. They want it real dark.
JADE. Frost. Shirai Ryu, Fire Garden.
Yeah, real players. Uh-huh.
Round one, fight.
Oi, don't use... No, finish the book. Shit. Shit, shit, shit.
Use
up your finishers, man. Use the finishing. Oh, I see all of them. You finish the persons. Use the brutalities. Whatever.
Round one. Fight!
Ah, come on.
Frost wins.
Okay. Seems that player quit, even though he was really good. I know why he would have quit. He's playing against me, obviously.
Lost hive of the chitin.